Because a guy like Anthony Marks can do a little bit of everything, and he's fearless on the defensive end.
Yo, what's up, Mark? Break it down.